Have you ever tried escargot? I finally found it fresh. I added it to a pan with cold water, then simmered for 30 minutes. Next, I made a quick herb butter that I stuffed inside of the shells. I waited for the butter to set, and I topped them with breadcrumbs. I tried one plain too. I really love how these turned out. The texture and the flavor were both delicious.